Obviously, people are concerned, where are the jobs and are there job opportunities? Because all people are hearing are job losses. So the good news is that as per the forecast, what we are reading and what we are finding out, that there are many new jobs which are in demand despite the environment and despite the COVID situation. And these seems to be in the area of technical jobs, and these seems to be in the customer facing jobs. The reason for these jobs emerging in this market is that organizations have realized that they will need to digitize their businesses. They will need to move more online, and they will need to humanize their customer interaction. So people will be investing in these. And from this, for the younger audience, I think the opportunities that will come in is, besides coding, is UI UX experience. It will be in the area of gamification, in the area of data science. But not to be disheartened for the management students and the art students, there is also silver lining. The areas that I see demand coming up is especially in the marketing area, in the content writing area, in the process and compliance area, in rejigging the supply chains, and logistics specialist. So I think there is a great set of opportunities. Technology weaving into our personal life, there will be three new jobs which will get created and which have really got taken a hit. One is a set of jobs which are around urban mechanics, where the entire civil systems will have to be improved, right? It may be related to transportation, it may be related to electricity or energy management or water management and so on and so forth. The other area is customer maker, people who will need to help people to learn new techniques and methods and onboard new digital platforms, because that's become the norm. The third is all around the area of educational transformation. Education will go through a huge transformation. It is becoming online, new techniques, new methods, new forms of engagements, new content will have to be developed, new teachers will have to be trained on these platforms. And lastly, I think what will be very, very critical is that the health technicians will be in great demand, because Government of India has announced telemetry. And with that, this will be a new in demand. I hope that answers the question.